We were talking earlier about a strategy of shifting the blame onto China because of the coronavirus outbreak. And former presidential candidate Andrew Yang is countering this. And the impact of the pandemic is that it's having on minorities. He launched this all-American movement thing. Take a look at it. It's amazing.
We're talking about racially motivated crimes inspired by fear over the coronavirus.
A person of Asian ancestry is not the cause of COVID-19.
We don't have the virus more than anyone else.
And all Americans are susceptible.
Every one of us, no matter who we are.
And we know it's disproportionately affecting African Americans, as well as all of our underserved communities.
So lose the bigotry, ignorance,
finger pointing, and assaults.
We're all in this together.
We are all Americans.
So let's act like it. Let's be good friends. Let's be good neighbors. And let's get through this safely. Much love.
So we're saying if anyone is a victim of any type of violence out there, please call the police and let them know what's going on. Because we are all Americans, and these diseases don't have names. We don't know where they start. I mean, it's just crazy. So I think it's great that he's put this out because a lot of folks in the Asian community, are being targeted.
Mm-hmm. Whoopi, we'll can right I back. Say something quickly?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Sure. No?
I was just going to say that the Spanish, I read that the Spanish flu started in Kansas. Okay, the Spanish flu started in Kansas. The only reason they called it the Spanish flu was because the Spanish were the only ones who actually put the word out and were actually saying there is this flu. So they called it the Spanish flu, but it came out of America. Just saying.
I mean, so many, these diseases come from everywhere, and we can't point fingers about them. It's not an American flu, a Spanish flu, it's an Asian flu. It's none of those things. It's the coronavirus. That's what it is. We'll be right back.
Put the money in our hands. Put the money in our hands. Put the money in our hands. Put the money in our hands.
Can we afford it?
Yes.
Will it cause inflation?
No.
Is it awesome?
Yes.
Is anyone trying to make it happen?
Yeah, that guy.